well. We're going to have to thank Noman Carr after all. The Sith showed.
Stand down, Sith. The Padawan you seek is not here. Master Carr discovered her plan and talked her out of it.
It's not your day. You were expecting one lowly little Padawan to crush. And instead, you get us.
Save yourself some trouble and tell me where she is.
The Sith has a sense of humor. Believe me, Master Carr didn't send us to help you.
I am Alden. This is Xylix. We are fully trained Jedi Knights and more than your match. You should submit.
Of course, we have yet to encounter a Sith who had the sense to surrender. You all seem bent on having us destroy you.
Admit it. You'd be disappointed if I gave up.
Not at all. We don't go around picking fights.
I wouldn't trust it if the Sith surrendered. I prefer the sureness of death.
True Jedi don't attack to kill. The light side demands temperance.
You to lecture about the light side. The Sith force us to take measures like this.
You, Sith, pose an exception. Your vile attempts to hurt Noman Carr and Jaysa Wilson are provocation enough.
You don't know my motivations.
Come on! It doesn't take a genius to know you came here to destroy. Your presence is all the confirmation we need. Right, Alden?
No. Xylix, I'm unsure. Master Carr claims this Sith means Jaysa harm, but we have no proof.
Master Carr's word is proof enough. I have no crisis of conscience, assuming his assessment is sound.
That's an assumption I cannot make, my friend. I will not engage. I must walk away, and I urge you to do the same.
You may have derailed Alden's resolve, Sith, but your luck ends there. I'll take you on myself.
Strike when you're ready.
Running only delays the attack.
I yield to you! Damn, Alden, for leaving me to face you alone.
The result would have been the same.
Your strength is undeniable. Is there such power in the dark side?
I'll leave you to ponder your future.
I am a broken man.
I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters.
Apprentice, the timing of this call is fortuitous. I was just about to contact you with news.
The Padawan bade me meet with her, so I went to end this. But two of Carr's Jedi friends were waiting instead.
Fascinating. It seems both Master and Padawan have been disturbed by your exploits. I have received a transmission from Noman Carr, calling me out, if you will, challenging me to face him to the death. Our enemy has become desperate.
I'm sure you'll defeat him, Master.
Oh, I have no intention of making the meeting. Kar fails to understand I have outgrown our personal dispute. He expects me to jump at the chance of strangling him. He will be unprepared for you.
Sounds like you're trying to avoid confronting him.
Jaso Wilson has felt your disruptions, not mine. You are what will draw her out. The duel is to happen on Hutter, at the site of Noman Carr's betrayal so long ago. A fitting place for this to end. Defeat him, but do not kill him. His torment will reach out to his Padawan. He will be the bait that brings her to you.
Sounds like a plan.
I can feel Jaso Wilson on the verge of breaking, and Kar's desperate actions confirm it. Subdue the Master, and the pupil will come to save him. I have foreseen it.